Wait, are you Skibbities? Wait, and the cameraman?
Oh. Yeah, the Skibbities are actually humanoids! What? Dude, that is why it is multiverse. Dude, there's a jump scare in that one. Hey everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles, and welcome back to another Think Reacts. But today we're reacting to the Skibbity Multiverse by a YouTuber called No Skill Clutch. I've been keeping an eye on his channel for the past couple of weeks because one of his videos, I think it was this one. I haven't watched it, no spoilers, but popped up in my feed, and I was like, that looks interesting. It's got a lot of views, and it's in my feed. And I love me my Skibbity, but now. He's got 1 million subscribers. You might say, okay, well, that's not that much. Hold on a second. Let me just show you here on Social Blade, which tracks YouTuber statistics. And okay, 26 uploads, 1.04 million subscribers, 231 million views. Had an account since 2015. So, I mean, you know, it took him 8 years to get 1 million subs. Okay, you know, no. Check this out. Subscribers in the last 30 days, 1.02 of the 1.04. Yeah, his subscribers are up 60,000%. His views, 225.7. His total views is 231 million. 70,000 views. Look at this. This is like, look at that. 0 to 187. In August, he had 378,000. And like I said, in September, he's going to have 1 million. So the Skibbity meme continues in, I assume, some sort of alternate universe of Skibbity with the Skibbity multiverse. And he's a... It looks like, okay, he's got, he's putting them together in seasons. So we've got, what, season 1 through season 3, and then we've got 11 and 12. And I assume season 4 would come after 13 and 14. Let's check out the Skibbity multiverse. Oh, and while I do, because, like, look at this. This is, like, low. Come on. 8.8. No, come on. For a Skibbity video, this is actually low likes. I was hoping I could get 8.8. I'm gonna go ahead and subscribe and make sure to like my video as well if you haven't already. If you want to see me react to more Skibbity multiverse or Skibbity regular verse universe, Skibbity universe, right? That would be the original. All right, let's do it. Oh, wait, is there no sound? What is happening here? What? That's, oh, there it is. Okay. Wait a minute. The Skibbities are not in the toilets. Hold on. We're going to go back through this. Wait, are you Skibbities? Wait, and the cameraman? Oh. Yeah, the Skibbities are actually humanoids. What? Dude, that is why it is multi... Jeez, multiverse. Dude, there's a jump scare in that one. Yeah, dude! Wait! Yeah, that's what it is! The camera and the TV... The TV men are actually in the toilets. It's not Skibbity Toilet, it's just Skibbity. Whoa. Okay. He still does the thing. Okay. Quiet. And they can... They can flush the cameraman! Yeah, but the TVs just crush them, dude. Whoa! G-Man! He's huge! He's got hands, or one hand. And laser eyes! Okay, so that would be... Okay, so let's go back to the beginning of this. So, so we're starting here. Look at this, they've...
No.
So, as many of you guys know, or maybe you don't, Skibbity, the original Skibbity universe, is from Gmod, actually, Gary's mod. But this one looks like it's a mashup of Gary's mod and Minecraft, because we've got redstone lamps on the tables. But as I was saying, the cameramen are all having dinner and stuff. Who's this dude? It's definitely a meme that I don't know. Also that, minigun. The Skibbity cameramen, which I assume we are, I take that back. The cameramen are toilet cameramen, and there's toilet TV men. We don't know here, so you see this, let's see how we walk. Because the cameramen slide like a skibbity. Toilet. Sorry. Gosh, this is confusing. And yeah, we're sort of sliding around too. And then we zoom in. So I assume we are a toilet cameraman. And then the skibbities are still the bad guys. Now these guys are not skibbities. These, yeah. Okay, so yeah, there we go. So yeah, as I said before, the cameramen are in the toilets. We are probably a cameraman. We could be a regular citizen, but all of the regular citizens, because it's the multiverse, everything is swapped. So these are just regular citizens here in toilets. Everyone is in a toilet except for the invading skibbities who actually have arms and legs. They don't have to build them. Yeah, you see, these are regular citizens. We've got cameramen. We turn this way, and these are the skibbities. We've got this red suit skibbity guy here. We've got all these skibbities, and these people running away are not part of their army, which usually they would be. No, these are regular citizens being chased by the humanoid skibbities. What? So weird. I don't know who's flying the helicopter. I would assume that's skibbities because, well, I don't know. Maybe toilet citizens could be flying a helicopter, but I don't think so. They would have to build their own toilet helicopter thing. So yeah, I think, yeah, right. Definitely skibbities because it didn't attack him. This is skibbity humanoids in a regular helicopter. I feel like that would give them the upper hand in this multiverse. I don't know who the bald skibbity is, but he's scary. Yeah, again. Oh, yeah. So right here. That's what I was saying before in the previous episodes. We are probably in some sort of toilet. You can see here we are in a toilet. Probably a cameraman inside a toilet. Yep, here we go. They're trying to interrogate this guy, and then they flash just like the TVs, or it's like the TV men or women in regular skibbity universe. They can end the skibbities. Now, obviously, the skibbities are going to put on glasses. That seems pretty easy at some point here. Yeah, these are all regular citizens. We're moving along. And yeah, that's a problem. The skibbities can actually just flush the camera. And they give the thumbs up. They're giving thumbs up to each other, but we never get to do that from this camera perspective because cameramen don't have arms. We're still a cameraman. There's a TV man next to us who just killed both of these skibbities. And he's backing up. Now, wait a minute, was that a combination cameraman TV, or is that, oh no, there was a cameraman behind it. He comes in. And as far as we know, I mean, he's as tall as a building, and then he uses laser eyes. I don't know why. Oh my goodness, look at, yo, that evil scientist, okay, we're gonna get to that, but evil scientist skibbity, but as a human, or humanoid. Let's go. Oh yeah, here we go. It's queued up right here. Skibbity Multiverse Season 2, all episodes. Come on. Oh, that one has more likes than Season 1. Ah, didn't get it. Skibbity Man and Camera Toilet Multiverse Episodes 5 through 7. I thought it would tell us what it is, but no. Okay, so. All right, so we've got these guys. Whoa, wait. Now, why does the music not like start in the very beginning? I don't understand that. There's like sound and stuff, but it's like it doesn't actually start until a little bit further in. Wait, let's watch the whole thing through. Sorry. Okay, so this is not the red suit guy. He's got a red shirt. But he's big. Whoa, what was that? Holy cow! Okay! The cameramen have stepped it up a little bit. Really, really fast. There. Oh, that is aggressive. Dang! I did not expect them to advance so quickly. Hi. We need a thumbs up so bad! Oh! Wait a minute. This is... I forgot what episode... Yeah, dude! This is like the episode, the skibbity episode, but... Yeah. What was that? Like, I don't know, 9 or 11? Yeah, this is like the exact opposite. Wait, why are they shooting? Oh! So they don't, they're just shooting a, and that's the TV man. Oh, that is TV man. Okay. Cinema Man, right?
Yeah.
Cinema Man. But he's got no speakers. I don't know how he just did that. Okay. Yeah, see? Whoa! Dude, wait a minute! Have we ever seen...
We'll get to it. Okay.
It doesn't matter, though. The TV men, I mean, somehow they've got speakers. Oh, he's got a neck! No, no, no! Oh! He did not get a chance, dude. So that's a bald Skibidi, too. That's the bald one. Wait, what? There's an actual cam... Hold on! What? Whoa. Let's go all the way back here. Whew, there's a lot going on in here. A lot of things we've never seen before in regular Skibidi universe. Some things we have seen almost direct carbon copy from the Skibidi universe. But so yeah, they start on the bridge here. We've got like all the citizens. We've got like, so right here, we've already got an advanced toilet, right? I noticed this, that we've got like what is this? It's like the movie cameraman, right? And he's got like some sort of light beam, like phaser gun that can take out the Skibidis in like a single shot. It emits that light beam, kills them. Got this dude here who's a different Skibidi from before. He's quite big with a red shirt. But then in comes this. Look at this thing. It is, it's multiple cameras. Well, actually, maybe it's only this one camera, but multiple weapons. It's got like, it's got wings, it's got rockets. Like, they came a long, long way. This looks like other guns that it can use. It doesn't actually put in these guns, does it? No. But they, jing! That dude is huge, and that cannon absolutely destroyed him. That central cannon. This dude lets us in. I don't know why he, or maybe we're all together. We come in here and we've got all of the Skibidis right here, non-toilets, worshiping this Skibidi here, the God Skibidi, which again, we've seen before, but they were in toilets. And then in comes the cameraman. And they employ these weapons that we saw on the other ones. And he gets real mad and tries to take us out. But Cinema Man stops him and kills him. But look, he makes that noise, but he literally has no speakers. We haven't seen any speaker men. We've got cameraman, we've got TV men, but no speaker men. But anyway, he does the THX thing. And then this is the craziest one, dude. Okay, so there's explosions going. Yeah, and then he gets absolutely wrecked again by the cinema TV. Now, why did they walk right past? How did they get past this dude right here? Look at this. Like, this cameraman. Oh, I see it. This one's been flushed. You can see the flush knob is pulled up. So that's how they got past him. They flushed him. This guy stops them, but yeah, this guy jumps down. This is the bald one that sort of jump scared us before in like part two. But then this, I don't understand. How is it that now we've got literally a regular cameraman? He has arms and legs and he kicks Skibidis. I don't get it. Did they build that? Cause that's like regular Skibidi universe. Okay, let's see. Do we have season 3 all episodes? Here we go. Okay, all right. Come on. 12K likes. The likes just keep going up, even though each of these videos is newer and newer, and I'm not getting anywhere with them. All right, and then actually they're getting longer too. Okay, so he's punching that dude. I'm not gonna pause it until the. What was that, dude? Yeah, look at this. Yeah, G-Man, wait, what? Wait a minute, G-Man is in the toilet. Wait, what? That's from Skibidi Universe, no. Haven't, wait, what? Oh my. Whoa, his arms, whoa, what is happening? What is this music, dude? Oh, the speaker man, here they come. I knew that we were gonna see them, or I was hoping we would see them. Now, there we go, we got the thumbs up. He's eating pop, bro. Did he just order popcorn? He's like watching a movie, dude, and like, what? Wait, why are they being chased away? Oh, maybe. Those skibbities have no hearing protection.
Dang.
Yeah. Yeah. That just crushed the wall. Oh! Whoa! This is like a SWAT skibbity giant, dude. And what? Is he got a rocket launcher? Oh, he just destroyed us. Okay. So that's... Oh, there he is again. There he is again. Continuity between episodes right there. He's like, dude, I don't know what to do. Oh, he just punched us in the face. Okay. Poor cameraman. Oh, oh, oh. We're getting rocketed 2 episodes in a row! Wait. What happened? Dude, this looks like Agent Smith from The Matrix. I mean, it kind of is. It's, yeah, I was going to say it's G-Man, Skibbity. He's the leader, dude. Oh, oh, jeez, there goes laser eyes. Okay! Let's go back to the beginning. And this one actually starts with sound in the beginning. I don't know why the other ones didn't, but... Okay, yeah, so we've got this dude just... Like, dude, put the cameraman out of his misery and flush him if you're just gonna keep punching him in the face, man. Come on, now. And then we've got this guy here who doesn't save him. But, see, now this... What is this that happens here? Who sends that out? Because that's not a weapon. It's this guy right here. The weapons were blue before, but now they're red, and he can shoot all three at once. I think it knocks all three of them out. And then he right here is looking for G-Man Toilet. He's like, yo, I think that's what this whole like multiverse is. This guy has been teleported from the regular Skibbity universe. He's just a regular cameraman. He's like, dude, we gotta end G-Man Toilet. And then they're like, nah, dude, do you know, you ever seen that before? Like, nah, I never seen that dude before, not in a toilet. Like, we the good guys, dude, and we don't have this dude. He's not a citizen of our nation. And he also, most of us are cameramen and TV men and then just regular citizens. And this dude doesn't exist here. Oh, man. So then we get this guy who's got like extendable arms and he can teleport. Then this music comes in. And that, I don't know, it kind of looks like an Obama Skibbity. Doesn't it? I mean, it kind of looks like Barack Obama. Okay, anyway. The combination of speakers and TV take him out. We've got helicopter speaker man. Everywhere. The cameramen don't have to worry because they don't have ears. I love this, dude. This guy is so bad. And he's like, yo, you want some popcorn? Because this is going to be awesome. I was like, no. Now the speakers, I guess because these are small speakers, they're running away from the Skibbities here because they've taken out a bunch of toilets already. But I love how their heads still do the Skibbity pops while they walk. Takes a lot of coordination to do that. Yeah, and then they just blast it, dude. These things just, yeah, they just all fall to the ground. But then, yeah, this dude with his rocket launcher, he is like, I think he's bigger than the G-Man Skibbity. He's huge. Now, yeah, here he is again, just firing rocket. You know, if you fire, like, I've played enough video games, and again, this is G-Mod. If you fire a rocket at your feet like that, it's gonna launch you in the air. I've done this enough, dude. But no, this guy stands still somehow. This guy's coming in. He grabs us and actually he punches us to the ground. And this guy's about to waste a rocket on one of us. He can just stomp on us or flush us. But yeah, dude. He hears this. So this is his leader. Oh no, so he is bigger. Like, based on what, like this, looking down, I feel like he is taller. But he listens to this guy. He was just about to stomp on us, his legs in the air. He's like, bro, I'm gonna kill him. And then he does. All right, wait, there's two more that aren't in the seasons. And yeah, this is the one I'm looking most forward to. Evil scientist Skibbity non-toilet. He's so ugly. Dang, this has got 42,000 likes. This is what I'm saying. The likes are just going up and up and up. So we've got these Skibbities walking, and they've got three-piece suits, too. Oh, whoa, what was that? Okay, we'll get to it in a minute. So yeah, this guy is like sort of helping us. Who is that? Okay, wait, oh. Are we like, Bro, how are we doing this? What are we?
There he is.
That's the evil scientist, Gimity. Walking around. Wait. Wait. Bro, they've got machine guns too, and they... Oh. Okay, so... All right, so these Skibbities are walking toward, like, some sort of, like, research facility, right? That's the bald one from before. Now, he says, like, go in there, right? And I guess we're just a Skibbity camera, but, like, yeah, because we're shooting along. I don't know how they don't see us. So they've got computers here. I don't know why. As Mesa here. We've got all kinds of stuff. Simulations that they seem to be running. They seem to be building something huge here. And then, as he's walking toward us, someone catches this cameraman from the Skibbity multiverse, from the original Skibbity universe. And, like, the Skibbities have, like, ooh, like, what is that? Like, I don't know. I don't know what kind of gun that is. Like, a MP5 or something? He's got some sort of submachine gun here pointing at the cameraman. I don't know how he caught him. He sees us immediately, but no one else saw us. And then this guy sees us. They're all looking at us. And then I assume evil scientist Skibbity kills us. Somehow. Or grabs us. Maybe we don't die. Let's find out in Skibbity Multiverse. Wow. Oh, this one only came out a day ago. A canon event is taking place in the multiverse. Okay. And look how big things are. This is a Ford Explorer right here. Look how big these guys are. This is... Okay, let's... Here we go. So, what is he... Oh, he's trying to take selfie. Oh, no, he's not. Never mind. No selfies. Never mind. There's the bald one! Got him! Yes! Finally! Thank you! That guy jump scared me like twice. Oh, he's got two missile launchers now. He got one missile launcher now. He got no missile launchers now. He dead! Okay, that escalated quickly. Are those Xbox like Kinect? Whoa, okay. All right. So this guy, I feel like he's trying to shoot a vlog, but then he rips the camera out. So I mean, it seemed like he was. These guys are running away from the Skibbities coming in. There's regular Skibbities and like large Skibbities, and then this bald Skibbity guy. Well, actually, this is the bald Skibbity that we hate. Where did he hit him? Because like the look on his face. I mean, I've had that look on my face before when I've been kicked in a certain spot. That kind of looks like that. Like, he used his, like, TV weapon, but he hit him where it hurts, it looks like. He's like, oh. And yeah, he's out, which I'm glad about. This guy's just stomping. And, yeah, this new, camera. So what is he? He's a camera speaker man. Combo, right? I guess that's a cinema, right? Because, well, no, this is all speakers. Speakers and weapons. So this is an all speaker, I want to say Skibbity, all speaker toilet weapon that absolutely decimates this guy. And like this X, it really makes me think of the Xbox Kinect, especially this shape, but I don't think it is. I don't know what it is. I guess these are just part of the speaker. Bam. And that's it. All right. Well, so far that, look at that. Thank you guys for 1 million subs. Dang. Well, congratulations. I'm glad to contribute to that. And I love seeing the Skibbity multiverse expand. If you guys enjoyed it, want to see me react to more toilet videos, make sure to click the like button. And I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, noodle on.